Gentlemen, number two,
about 18 minutes into the second half, Napier pounced again. The ball eventually led on to Martin Akers, and a powerful shot from the Napier man, and suddenly Napier City Rovers out to a 2-0 lead.